camera, guys. I'm gonna show you the bait I'm using. Fishing for the mudfish today. I have dual Penrogs. This is the Penrog Extreme and the Penrog Goliath. We're using the zebra tilapia, an invasive species here in South Florida. Pretty much using cut bait. Yeah, nice chunk of the mudfish. Nice worm bait. If you guys like bottom fishing, highly recommend this, the Everglades. Okay, guys, put a nice piece of bait on here for you. Just gonna hook it on one corner, just like that, and that's it. Have a bullet weight, it's kind of windy. And cast this out, and then we'll wait, and I'll get back to you. Andres fishing too. Big bait for a big fish. Fishing with the drag tight. My John Boat rod holder. Let's see how it goes. Alright, we'll get back to you guys. I thought I had something already.
What?
I thought I had something already.
No.
That big one. I just want to show you the setup. And I'm just gonna wait. Let's see if we get another. Yeah. Yeah, I think we got something here in the cut bait. Yeah, I think we got something here. My drag was already tight.
Five disagrees. Mine's under.
Wrapped with this one. Which way?
Oh, damn. Pull it up right there. Like a mud fish.
Yeah, I got something.
Oh, hell yeah.
Got wrapped up with this line, though.
I can reel in the other line.
Here.
Mudfish.
Oh, you saw it?
Mudfish. Big mudfish.
Let me see. Which way? Hang on.
I'm over you. I'm up.
Oh my god. Alright, hang on.
Oh my god.
Hang on. Don't reel it right. I gotta figure out which way I gotta go.
Oh.
Big mudfish or what? I don't wanna do any slack. Go around this way, see? Go around the other way. Alright, I got it. It's this way. Alright, oh man, this is one of the biggest mudfish I ever hooked. Jesus Christ. This guy is giant.
Oh my god.
Look at this giant mudfish. Oh my god.
On the Penrod Goliath.
Yeah, let's see if it stays on. Oh, he's got the hook swallowed some. Oh my god. No net or nothing. This is a monster.
Prehistoric.
Yeah, I can grab this guy. Jesus.
God.
You wanna I'm gonna go get the scale. The scale's right over there in that back, and I'm gonna land them right here. I'm gonna try to land them right here. Let me see. Penrod Goliath. Girl, this guy's huge. I think this guy's gotta be over 8 pounds. 8 pound is my biggest ever.
No,
6 pound test.
Where's the scale?
It's in that yellow bag or the brown one. Yeah, should be right on top.
Found it.
All right, nice. Take my sandals off. Penrod Goliath, folks. Let's see, hopefully the line holds up. Here, you can grab the rod, kind of help bring it in, and I'll put the hook on him. Oh, he's killing me. All right, I got him on the hook. Go ahead and see how much he weighs. Oh, looking at 5, 6, 7 pounds. Good 7 1/4 or so. Big old bowfin, folks. Damn, look at this guy. Oh, look at the teeth. I can see some teeth right there on him. Jeez. I don't even know where the hook is. All right. See my bait right there? All right, good.
Came off, right?
Yeah. Oh, man, that guy was big.
Monster must be.
All right, awesome.
Yeah. That's pretty quick, too.